turn. From India. Yay. I like the military.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
I would buy a stamp that's just born and she would have bought it. But it's not.
Shh. Half price if you buy two.
Wow.
That was rude.
You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Strange.
The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he's volunteered.
Really? Well,
yeah, we're in India, I'm sure.
If it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram, was then he got at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
What
does
she mean by
that? Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! You need a guide.
Oh, and what will that cost me?
Adorable.
My sister needs me. I'll make a book
to get up to next month. Adorable.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're finished. How much for it?
Not for sale. Excuse me.
What?
Check safe room. Don't get me wrong.
Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back.
Yeah, in India there's a lot of rowdies from that wallet.
A for effort, kid.
They do in all the movies.
Indians go walk right past, you know it, now it's gone.
Indians. Fucking damn Indians.
People in the state can walk right past, you know it's
gone. People aren't allowed across the bridge, it's too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees.
Yeah, they teach all the Indians how to steal.
Okay, goodness. I need to get on this.
Bad idea. They hurt people.
I'm gonna laugh at that.
I can tell my friend.
That's a weird.
Kill me, buddy.
When I get back.
Oh, kill me by that.
Deal.
It's just adorable. when she tried to steal our stuff. She turned into an adult for a minute by stealing our stuff. She may look adorable, but she stole our stuff and tried to get away with it.
Nobody can steal better than the adorable bug. A lesson in life.
Okay. Red tool. That's it.
Swipe. What does pan mean?
Zoom in. Or go left or right. It's like, look around.
Dirty hand. Red door. I think I've seen that somewhere.
Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Look for a barrel. A red barrel. A blue barrel. A blue barrel. No, and turn it back into a foil.
Like some blueberries.
No. Okay, there's a blue container. Bye. It's over there. No.
Why are they still here? Come, get out while you can.
Move, move, move. Let's go. Is it here? What are you doing? Let's go. Ah, move it.
Okay, let's not go that way. Can I go that way? Try it. Trust in that. I'm gonna laugh my butt off.
Probably should have made it brighter. I bet it had options to make it brighter. We probably should have did that.
I'm gonna laugh my butt off to get blown.
I've done nothing wrong.
Shut up.
I'm blind. Hey,
we got that one.
I know they folk. Why is that folk?
SpongeBob.
You watch SpongeBob?
Yeah.
You're still a kid? I don't feel safe anymore. My dad's still a kid. Oh, look at the monkey! Hey, he's a rude dad. Monkey, no! Monkey!
It really changes who's watching you now. Who? The IRS? That's a song.
What is
it? Uh-oh. I always feel like somebody's watching me.
That's an AK-47.
I guess I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey. Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
I love this one.
I'm in the middle of something.
He's been bagged.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Damn, we're lucky.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Do you mean beaver dam or the other word? Other word. Really? Hey, I see the door. Ah! Throw the fence!
Red door. Check.
just some landmines that you gotta worry about, nothing else. These mines aren't important, it ain't like they can blow you to shreds. Yes, they can. Just an active war zone. Who cares? We should care because there should be landmines on the ground. I've already said that, haven't I?
Shut it, Jimmy.
I'm getting annoyed.
Shut!
My name ain't Jimmy. Hey, back there! I think I just saw the crawl space. Or a chicken coop. He's a chicken! Guys, got a new red chicken. Crack his neck.
Yep. Oh, now I go get that phone.
He has a phone call. What's it?
Well, I'm not being stuff.
And it's mom. He's probably on our way home. Hurry up. Time's limited.
Hello? Okay.
Why do you always have to kill him?
When do we move on?
Nothing.
Hey, what are you?
Oh, shit.
She's a good fighter.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Anyone else? No?
Wacto! Wada! Wada! He just went in a circle! No, that's the bomb zone.
One was the warehouse, the other.
Well, that's pretty cool, huh?
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
The worst run.
You're late, Fraser. I should see you too.
Holy shit! Did you put the phone?